Somewhere out there is a guy dreaming he's here, sitting on the edge of his seat, watching inning by nail-biting inning as his team inches closer and closer to the greatest prize in professional baseball, wondering what it'll be like to witness history in the making. Unfortunately, he can't. After all, he lives in Baltimore. A taste of Canada. Blue light. Imagine that.